stop a feeling that I'm feeling with a feeling to celebrate. It's complicated, so I'll break it down. Ain't it funny how rock and roll, hot sex and blues music mess around when you're feeling down or when you're getting up. G'day, I'm Ray Fazio from the movie Two Fist One Heart, and today I'm going to show you how to throw a punch.
Now this kid can box. Throw him off his game. Don't let him box.
Okay. Okay, before we start, it's always good to warm up. So I'm going to show you a couple of simple boxing exercises. You can do all of these for a couple of minutes each, just to sort of warm the limbs up and get you ready. So just elbows nice and high, like so. Do these for about a minute each. Then in front, like so. Then maybe place both hands out as if you're grabbing, pull up alongside, and then the other one, like so. Then maybe do a few doubles. Then above your head, reaching up, all this stuff will warm the shoulders up, like so. Okay, maybe a bit of monkey grip, and twist legs apart, twisting your midsection. Okay. Maybe a few squats, like so. Bit of jogging on the spot. Maybe even a few star jumps. Just to get you going. Now we're ready. Okay, now that we're warm, the first thing we're going to do is learn how to stand. So before we get going, I'm right-handed, so I'm what they call an orthodox fighter. So I will shape up with my left hand and left foot in front. If you are left-handed, you're called a southpaw, and you will shape up with your right hand and your right leg in front. Place your feet a little bit wider than your shoulders, okay, and take an everyday walking step forward. So one step forward, and simply bend your knees and place about 60% on your back leg and 40% of your weight on your front. Relax your arms alongside your body, then simply bending at the elbows, bring them up and relax. Do not stiffen your arms up like so. Bring them up and relax, and then with your head, tilt your head down so that your eyes are not looking at his eyes, you look at the person from under the chin to above the navel. When a man fights, he fights from his shoulders, not from his face. If you've got your head up in the air looking at his face, you're leaving yourself wide open to be hit. So hands up, head down, bending your knees a little. We want 60% of the weight on your back leg, 40% on your front, head down, elbows in, and we're ready to go. Okay, so the basic movements in boxing and any fighting is forward, back, and side to side. So what we do is, off our back leg is where we power to go forward, and when we're going backwards, we power off our front leg to go back. So we lift our heel off the floor, and on the ball of our back foot, we push forward and we go forward like so. Do not bring our feet together. If you bring your feet together, your opponent rushes you, you've got no balance and you fall over. You take a little push off the back leg and step forward like so. So both legs go like so, together, okay? So forward. Forward, when you have to go back in a hurry, you push off that back leg and step away with that back leg. Step off the front leg, push forward and step back with the back leg like so. Then, when we want to go sideways, what we do is, our famous Muhammad Ali was the best at it, we step to the side and we float like so. Hands up, and then you float back the other way. So we step forward like so, back like so, and then side to side with the feet and side to side back this way. Remembering, when you're going side to side, always keep your hands up alongside your chin. Do not float around the ring with your hands down like so, especially if your opponent is close to you, because you will get clocked on the way through. So keep your hands up, good exercise, side to side, and when you're going forward, keeping that head down, forward and back, side to side.